Alexander Zverev recently faced a tough match at the 2020 for Paris Olympics,
where he was defeated by Lorenzo Musetti in the quarterfinals. Despite his efforts, Zverev lost in straight sets 5-7, 5-7.
This loss ended his hopes of defending his Olympic title from Tokyo 2021. If you have any specific questions about the match or anything else, feel free to ask.